I'm adventure man, Ron Spellman. Thanks for joining me as I fill my everyday life with adventure and show you how to do it too. You can find all my videos on YouTube as Adventure Man USA, also on Facebook as @AdventureManUSA, and Instagram as #AdventureManUSA. We are on a trip to Germany with my girlfriend Daria. We've already been to Heidelberg, and we've got lots more in store. So join us as we continue our travels in Germany. So this southwestern part of Germany here is known as the Schwarzwald, or Black Forest, and it is covered in a lot of dark pine forests. Nestled right between France and Switzerland, it's known for a lot of the famous fairy tales that many of us grew up with. It's also known for a lot of things like cuckoo clocks and Schwarzwald Kirschtorte, the famous German Black Forest cherry cake. We had a lot of fun here in Heidelberg, and it was a great start to our trip. But the next day, we drove about an hour south to the city of Baden-Baden, where we stopped for an hour or two to see the sights and get a coffee and some quiche for lunch. Our plan after that was to take this Route 500. This is the Black Forest Highway, and it goes through the national park called the Black Forest. But it's my first time driving in Germany, I got a little lost, and we ended up getting drawn off to the west. But by the time I figured out where we were, we came from the side and ended up driving through some really lovely little villages and ended up in a tiny town that's not even on this map called Seebach. And that was the start of the next part of our trip in Germany. At first, our little accidental detour had us worried, but it turned out to be a blessing in disguise. We wanted to take a scenic drive anyway, and that's exactly what we got. After passing through a number of really charming towns and villages, our GPS brought us into the village of Seebach, and to our final destination, a bed and breakfast called Schnurrenhof. I had booked our rooms here on Booking.com, and although the place had good reviews, I didn't quite know what to expect. What a surprise! It turns out that this sprawling farm has been in operation since 1776, and not only offers comfortable rooms, but it's also an operational farm that sells its own lunch meats, cheeses, and wines. Breakfast was excellent, and we had the good fortune to share the meal with two friendly travelers, Reich and Zindi. They were full of helpful advice. They've even been checking out my videos. Thanks, guys. The best thing about Schnurrenhof, though, is the view. This is why we came to the Black Forest. After spending the night in Seebach, our plan was to head up to the scenic lake nearby called Mummelsee and check out the mountain looming over it and the observation tower on top of it. Here I am in the Black Forest. Obviously it's still kind of wintry, covered in snow and mist. This is the heart of where a lot of the old German fairy tales come from, like mermaids. That's not weird at all. But here today at Mummelsee, right behind us, is a mountain called the Hornisgrind. And we'll see if we can take a hike up it, if the trails aren't too bad. If they are, we might have to drive. There is a road that goes up, although it's way better to go on foot. But we'll see what we can do. Let's go. We started off on the trail around the lake. Although it didn't take us into any kind of deep woods, we still got a sense of how lovely and mysterious feeling this place is. Add to the eeriness, there are wood carvings all around the lake, each representing an old folktale. Be quiet. I found a mermaid. This is a weird place. place. Alright. Yeah, it's the summit of the Hornus Grinda. Pretty cool. This is the tower on the top of the Hornus Grinda. That's some Lord of the Rings stuff right there. Holy cow. Okay. Yeah, this looks like the summit. Yep. These hills are amazing. The woods. You can see the in between the hills. That's the Mummelsee Hotel in Lake Mummelsee where we were just a little bit ago. Man, that's beautiful. And now the mist is rolling back in already. So we're going to take a quick break for a snack here at the hut up on top of the mountain here. A nice fire going. We're gonna have some of this Black Forest cherry kish. What's called Kirschtorte. It's a specialty in the area. First bite. Yeah. Wow, we've covered a lot of ground here in Germany, but there's still so much more to see and do. So be sure to join me for the next couple parts of my travels in Germany. And thanks again for watching. Remember, if I can do this, you can do this. I'm Adventure Man Ron Spellman. So long for now.